Nothing but beautiful powder anticipated here at Bretton Woods for this ski weekend. And if you come on Saturday, they're celebrating their 40th anniversary with $40 lift tickets for all ages.
Cold air has allowed for a lot of snowmaking this week, and Mother Nature even helped out a little bit too. Shawnee Peak opens for everyone this weekend. Sunday River has over 45 trails open for skiing and boarding, and Sugarloaf is nearing the 20 trail mark. Mount Abram and Titcomb are opening their doors for the season on Saturday. Over in the Mount Washington Valley, there's plenty of fresh powder to play in. King Pine officially opens on Friday. Black Mountain begins their season, and Cranmore reopens Saturday. Attitash and Wildcat have a handful of trails open, with Bretton Woods leading the pack with 34 trails expected for the weekend. More natural snow anticipated for Sunday. For this week's Ski and Board Report, I'm meteorologist Mallory Brooke.